Glioblastoma, or GBM, is the most common adult malignant brain tumor, currently with a median overall survival of less than 24 months. Immunotherapy-based approaches, such as chimeric antigen receptor T-cell treatment, or CAR T-cells, have shown hints of success in treating GBM. One major hurdle in researching immunotherapy is the lack of an immunocompetent model system with enough homology to humans to generate clinically viable results. To address this limitation, we have turned to canine patients with spontaneously occurring GBMs, providing an opportunity both to offer treatment to these patients and to gain a better understanding of the immune system's interactions with GBM. With a multidisciplinary team of researchers from across the Perelman School of Medicine and University of Penn School of Veterinary Medicine, along with support from the Penn Center for Precision Medicine and the GBM Translational Center of Excellence, we will generate CAR T cells for administration to canine GBM patients. Tissue biopsies and magnetic resonance imaging following treatment will give us a new window into CAR T treatment of immunocompetent patients. This information will be used to direct future CAR T clinical trials at the University of Penn. I'm Dr. Zev Binder, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.